Hello students, I welcome you all to the maths class for class prep. Bachche, in class nursery, do you remember that you studied how to write numbers? You learned how to do counting, how to count the objects. In the counting, we learned how to count the numbers up till 1 to 20 और आपने ये भी सीखा था कि आप कैसे 1 से लेकर 5050 तक लिख सकते हैं. So I think आप सबको याद है counting. आप घर में practice भी कर रहे होंगे, अपनी मम्मी के साथ, अपने brother sisters के साथ खेल खेल में आप ये सब कुछ कर भी रहे होंगे. But before we start anything new, I want you to do a revision of 1 to 50 in your notebook. आप अपनी मम्मी से बोलिए आपके लिए एक rough notebook दें और उसमें आप 1 से लेकर 5050 तक you have to do the counting, one page, okay? And that too in very good writing, very good formation. Numbers को बहुत big big नहीं लिखना है, you have to write small in size. And you have to write very nicely and show that to your mommy and daddy. So now what next? 5050 ke baad mein kya hota hai? What comes after 5050? This is what we are going to learn today. So let us start. As you all know, like this is your maths notebook. Jaise hum pehle likhte the, T-O-X, T-O-X, T-O, X, T-O. Now here, T means tens, O means ones. X means this line is blank. आपको ये X वाले line को blank छोड़ना है. आपको इसमें कुछ भी नहीं लिखना. Then again T-O, you have to write here. And then X, you have to leave this line blank. Okay? So, मैंने आपके लिए one line ऑलरेडी लिख के रखा है. कैसे लिखा? 5050 तक आपको आता है ना. सो आफ्टर 5050 यू आर गोइंग टू राइट द नेक्स्ट सीरीज ऑफ द काउंटिंग 51 टू 60. द फर्स्ट नंबर इज 5151. वन आप लिखेंगे ओ के नीचे, फाइव आप लिखेंगे टी के नीचे. This is tens and this is ones. 5151, 5252, 5353, 5454, 5555, 5656, 5757, 5858, 5959, 6060. So 51 to 60, how many numbers are they? 10 numbers. These are the new numbers and you have to practice it again and again. Aap pura page, one page likhenge 51 to 60. Again in this line 51 to 60. 51 to 60, one page. जब आपको ये बहुत अच्छे से लर्न हो जाएगा, आपको लिखना भी आ जाएगा, then we will come to the next series of the counting, that is 61 to 70, which will start from here. So should I tell you? Okay, I'm telling you how to write 61 to 70. Again, X is blank. 6060 finishes here. Come to the next TO segment. 6 aayega aapka T ke niche and 1 will come here, 1s ke niche. 6161, 6262, 6363, 6464, 5, 65. 6, 6, 66. 6, 7, 67. 6, 8, 68. 6, 9, 69. 7, 0, 70. So I think this was very, very easy. And all my intelligent students can do this. आप सब ये कर सकते हो, बहुत अच्छे से कर सकते हो. And I want you to do this practice in your revision copy and learn it. आप लिखेंगे भी और इसको learn भी करेंगे. Okay? So see you in the next class with the next set of numbers. Counting finish करके, then we have to do something very, very interesting in maths. Okay? आप learn भी करेंगे. 1 to 70 आपको learn भी करना है और 1 to 7, 0, 70 आपको copy में लिखना भी है. You have to do this. Okay? So, stay home. Take care. Bye-bye.